डियर स्टूडेंट गुड मॉर्निंग योर न्यू चैप्टर कंटिन्यूटी सी द इंट्रोडक्शन द टर्म कंटिन्यूअस मीन्स नो गैप आर अनब्रोकन बट व्हेन वी से दैट ए फंक्शन एफ एक्स इज कंटिन्यूअस एट ए पॉइंट एक्स इज इक्वल टू ए इट मीन्स दैट ए पॉइंट ए एफ ए द ग्राफ ऑफ ए फंक्शन हैज नो होल आर गैप सी यू कैन सी इन द फिगर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक कंटिन्यूटी एट ए पॉइंट ए फंक्शन एफ एक्स इज सेट टू बी कंटिन्यूअस at a point x is equal to a of its domain if and only if limit x tends to a f x is equal to f a thus f x is continuous at x is equal to a if and only if limit x tends to a f x is equal to f a if and only if limit x tends to a negative f x is equal to limit x tends to a positive f x is equal to f a if f x is not continuous at x is equal to a, then it is said to be discontinued at x is equal to a. If limit x tends to a negative fx is equal to limit x tends to a positive fx is not equal to fa, then the discontinuity is known as removable discontinuity because fx can be made continuous by redefining it at point x is equal to a in such a way that fa is equal to limit x tends to a fx. If limit x tends to a negative fx not equal to limit x tends to a positive fx, then fx is said to have a discontinuity of first kind. Next, a function fx is said to be have discontinuity at second kind at x is equal to a, if and only if limit x tends to a fx or limit x tends to a plus fx are both do not exist. So for continuous of a function fx at x is equal to a, limit x tends to a negative fx is equal to limit x tends to a positive fx is equal to fa, or you can say left hand limit is equal to right hand limit is equal to value of the function